garden, but would you mind helping out an old woman?
Is everything all right?
Oh, bless you. Oh, thank you for asking. I'm Betty. Betty Bugbrook. And no, everything is not all right. It's my dear friend Hazel. She's in trouble.
Hazel?
Yes. Oh, she's a unicorn. Known her for years. She doesn't like to leave the forest, so I visit her once a week to brush out her mane and bring her some treats. Her coat is glorious. Well, the last time I saw her, we were violently attacked by a pack of wolves. Hazel, loyal friend that she is, leapt in front to protect me, and in the process, I fear she may have been injured.
I'm sorry to hear that.
To help her, but she seems to have gone into hiding. Out of fear, I'd imagine. I know you Hogwarts students learn a fair bit about caring for beasts. Perhaps you could find my unicorn friend and get her somewhere safe so that she can heal.
How did you become so close with the unicorn?
It was luck, truly. I came across her when she was a little golden foal. Didn't even have a horn yet. Oh, she trusted me straight away. We'd play together for hours. Oh, I do hope she'll be all right. Unicorn hair is a valuable wand core, and I suppose losing a hair or two mightn't hurt her. But I'm terrified those poachers will want her for her blood to keep themselves alive. And that is more than I can bear to think of.
I'll keep an eye out for your unicorn friend and take her to safety if I see her.
Oh, you've a good soul. I can always tell. Please, don't risk your own safety, though. I don't know precisely where she is, but I can tell you that her den is north of Hogsmeade. And although I haven't been able to brush her lately, I imagine she still has the brightest, most beautiful coat of her entire herd.
I need to look for a unicorn with a beautifully bright... It sounds as if she's in trouble. Hazel must be here somewhere. Do cooperate, won't you?
Battles are important, though, aren't they?
We've done a fight.
Over. I can take Hazel back to a vivarium.
Did you find my pointy pony?
Madam Bugbrook, I found your unicorn friend, Hazel.
Oh, what a relief! Is she all right? Are you all right? Do you have a safe place for her to stay?
We're both fine. And I have a safe place for her at Hogwarts.
You've a kind heart, you do. I'm relieved and thankful that you'll take care of her. I shall miss my sweet pointy pony, but I know she's safer away from the poachers. Do give her a nice brushing for me, won't you? Take good care of Hazel now.
Time for a jaunt, I'd say. Here we go.
Salsome.
When the clouds are dark.
Something better sound.
Show yourself.
Not quite. I've never seen a sword like it.
Expelliarmus! Leviosa!
This is dormant!
Why don't you come up here and
fight? Send it.
I won't.
Get
hold
of
it. I won't be.
Bombarda!
Ah!
Bobada. Confringo. Bingo. Glacier. Potato. Stupid. Accio. Expelliarmus.
You are a heavy.
Confringo.
Surely you can see that.
Rebellion.
Why have you
attention now? Confringo.
Wonder if Ranrock and his crew are in there. No sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already. Look at the size of this mine.
Something seems wrong!
This place is teeming with Ranrock's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me. Rebellion. This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take?
Ranrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
That has to be the end up ahead.
Incendio!
before Lodgok does.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrok's loyalists. Friend.
Stop this!
What is this you've brought me? It cannot be. All this time. You knew
where it was! Don't!
Are you all right?
I will never understand you, Lodgok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrock.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you!
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
No!
Abominacadabra!
Lodgok. Dead by his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrock has that and knows where the final repository is.